Well, you have, I know I'm not current with it, but are we doing this one right now? We got this game is long. And I also got this game a couple days ago. So, yeah. This episode could be up by today. The day I recorded the day is yesterday. When I'm a block script, you'll see what I mean. Forget it. Please stop interrupting me! As I was saying, I'm Mike Burns 01, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts. Or I should play Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. I was about to do the original one on PlayStation 2, but instead I got the Final Mix because I went to Fires and got it. That and Harvest Moon. On the DS, 3DS. So, yeah. Just gonna tell you, I already started playing, so I will start from that file, but there's a lot of stuff I want to show before that point where my file is. So I'm not gonna spoil, so I'm actually not that far ahead in my the file I'm gonna use, but yeah, there's something on. It has a different look on this one than the other one. I'll just show you what it would really look like when I decide to pick it up, what it might be saying. So anyway, I'm going to do the exact same settings I do in my after file, whatever will be the Let's Play file. So I'm just going to shut up. That this is one of the best openings.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Sorry.
Like, is any of this for real or not?
Don't hear me say, you 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 don
anything, according to the Disney and Square Enix crossover. Yeah, in fact, we... Oh, he's out. Okay, what basically is going on here? It's probably changing your stats. So, there's like magic, defense, and attack. The weapons there are not the Dream Sword, the Dream Staff, and the Dream Shield. Okay, to prove this is like a Final Fantasy crossover, this, please tell me, this, you look exactly like Cloud, especially the back of the head. Cloud has that weird thing in the back design. And who is this character's name? Unless you didn't, I'm not gonna say it spoil the character's name or which characters are appearing. But then again, but doesn't mean I can't reference them out of nowhere. Still with Cecil's in this game. But I can still say, I can't say who's not in this game. I can't say who's in the game. I can't say who's not in the game. Like, I can... Wait. Did this girl have blonde hair? Why the hell is she brown? You gained the power of fight. Alright, you got it. Yeah, health is just... The green part is your health. Yeah, I've gone over that once while we do some stuff because there's a couple... No, not yet. And these guys are... Like I said their name? They are, but I'm gonna tell you they're called... Those things in particular are called shadows. Basically RPG stuff. Need that. Oh, those green orbs are like... can heal you. Like I can tell you, this will be better if this was the last thing. pick up giant crates. Yeah, I was gonna destroy it anyway. Now it's open the dang door. But honestly, picking up stuff won't be used that much. Now we're gonna see some Final Fantasy characters. Won't recognize them now, but come on, Kenny. Who won't recognize them? Okay, there's Waka from Final Fantasy X, Titus or Tidus from Final Fantasy X, and Sylphie from Final Fantasy VIII. When you see Final Fantasy characters, I'll reference them. Don't worry, this won't be the last time we see them. Get out of the dialogue you see in Final Fantasy, an RPG. But seriously, there's a lot of Disney references and Final Fantasy references. I'm not kidding. Basically, the when you're not in battle with this. You can't see their health? Too bad. Well, almost Final Fantasy weapons had a joke, had to come from the item, in character. Because, only well, there's no areas from Final Fantasy I'm not explaining you that. The either original worlds or Disney worlds. Yeah. But well, characters are important. That's their safe points and also heal you. Yeah, when you give us the one of RPGs, you weren't paying attention to my recording playing videos. Wait, not sure if I even post that video yet. No, I did not. They give you a spark save part right there before a giant thing. You know something big is going to come. Don't be afraid. dark side. The first boss in this, the first and second boss in this game. Yeah, I'm not spoiling you anything. You can fight this guy at least twice in the beginning. So practically, anybody on. Kill you. Yes. Do something stupid. Wait. No, not you, so not you. Yeah. No. Yes! Wait, you're not dead! Damn it, shut up and... Get it! Yes, you're my awesome motion!
Whoa! Give me a break, Irie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So... I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you got it. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Get that one for your help with that life. The other guy is named Lincoln with 1K, not 2. Destiny Island. The first world. Before you want to know, you don't move the weapon. You get a wooden sword. Ah, crap. Next episode, we're going to explore the island. And fight some Final Fantasy characters. Thought it was Waka. Bye.